Hey there, it's your son, man, it's been a long time. I'm just writing to you to see how you've been. It's kinda hard for me to sit down and do this song, but I know I have to do it so your spirit lives on. It's been about 4 years since you went away. I thank God every day that you were saved. I thank you for putting up with me when acting a fool. Guided me and led me to Jesus' throne. I really am grateful for all that you've done, and I'm really glad, Dad, that I am your son. So what does Jesus look like? Does he look like they say? Or is his presence so beautiful that you just can't portray? Tell him he's my living water and I no longer thirst. I'll meet him soon, Dad. I got to deal with this world first. I know I'll meet in heaven, Pa, it's all in due time. And I hope that Jesus builds your mansion right next to mine.
Lord, thank you for my father. It truly is like no other. Thank you for the memories and all the times we shared together.
Strength when times seem to get harder. And Dad, I see your face every time I look at your daughters. Man, things have changed a lot since you have been gone, but my faith in Jesus Christ is what helps me move on. Look at your son now, Dad, he's just like an apostle. Gets on the track for Jesus Christ to speak out the gospel. It's kinda hard without you here, it just ain't the same. But I know where you're at, there's no more death, heartache or pain. I wish you could've got to know my wife before you had passed. She's so beautiful, plus I think she would've made you laugh. God gave me peace, there's no need for distressing. And I know you'll keep watching over me from up there in heaven. Thank you, Lord, for making my dad my loving father, and calling him home from this wicked world and all the drama. Pa, when we meet again, I'ma hug you and kiss you, and you never truly understand how I really miss you.
Lord, thank you for my father. It truly is like no other. Thank you for the memories and all the times we shared together.
Ask me if I'm doing okay. I get the strength from the Lord, is the first thing that I say. My dad is up there with the one who has scars, so who might act like dealing with this is so hard. We'll be caught up together, to meet Jesus in the sky. The dead in Christ shall rise, and then the ones alive. That's how good God is, Pa, he didn't leave nothing out. And that truly shows me what my heavenly father's about. He's kinda like you, he had mad love for his son, and his son had mad love for me cause of what he has done. You were healed in the spirit, but not in the physical. So no more suffering or crying or living miserable. Remember gospel trips we'd take when I was real young. I hope to do the same, Dad, also with my sons. I'm signing off now, the only son and best friend, leaving with the deepest love until we meet again.